TransLink is putting an end to a loophole that allowed Canada Line riders to avoid paying a surcharge to travel from Vancouver International Airport. Right now, passengers who use cash to purchase a fare from YVR are required to pay a $5 surcharge. It's in place to offset the cost of construction of the Canada Line. But those who pay with a Fare Saver card are able to travel without paying any additional money. TransLink will put an end to that when the Compass card is introduced in 2014 and Fare Savers will no longer be available. TransLink estimates by closing the loophole, it will see an additional $1.7 million in revenue.